Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, we're gonna be showing you how to make a pizza place in Roblox. This is the part 3, so let's begin. And sorry for the lack of audio in the last two videos. Let's get right into this. First, let me just configure the. First, I'm gonna put this model in the workspace, ungroup it. Put this in server storage, and ungroup this. And sorry for the model not being public due to me running out of public model shares. So let me just edit the oven. Handler weight 1, no, actually 3.5, and look at the tinfoil hat I made. Very amazing, but let's get on to the main stuff. First, let me just show you what I changed. I made it so dough has, so you can drop the dough and pick it up. And I'm gonna just insert this and name this. Here's the grab script and the script that make the ingredient attach onto the stuff. No, here's the drop thing, and here's the touch, which takes the decal and put it in something. Handler. Here's the grab script. Name this grab. I already did the grab last time, but I'm off recording, but I didn't publish it. Let's just grab an image. And grab this, go this. Let me just test out my thing that I made. It looks like this, and here you can reload the thing by pressing F, and this will simply just drop it. You can pick up all these, and you can actually place it down. And it will cover the thing. And you can drop your dough on the ground, and don't mind my tinfoil hat. Then you put the sauce, then you placed it, and then you. Grab. Don't mind the thing sticking to me. What happened? Did I just encounter a duplication glitch? Let me just insert a part. Handle. It's already 5 minutes. Grab this. Delete the handle. Pick these up. Just test this. Look at me holding this doll. Wholesome. Place this. Now I know the issue. It's the grabbing stuff. Let me just make a drop script very quick. Drop script dot parent dot unequipped colon connect con connect function player local handle equals script dot parent wait for child handle dot parent equals game dot workspace yes let's see what would be possible. I didn't see any infinite yields. Let's grab this. Place the dough. It works. Just add this to this. The grab script is very useful. First, you just pick up these, and I just clipped in. I will demonstrate how it works. First, you place the dough on the ground. You can grab this and this will be popped in your inventory. Then you can unequip this and it will automatically drop it. Now I just change the dough so it can be grabbed again. Enter the game. And an ingredient just flied over a place. Flew. I drop this. Grab. Unequip. Huh? Why isn't it enabled? Might you replace this with a click detector? I hope this works. I hope this works. Jump, jump, jump. Night test, will this work? I hope it will work. Why isn't this working? I don't know why I can't pick it up. It's strange. It might work. The modification I have done. Hope this works. Jump, 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 jump. Grab, grab, grab. Grab this. Now I got unequipped. It kinda works. Let's just see the oven to see what does it look, how does it work and stuff. And all great stuffing has disappeared. And I've been baked by the oven. Configure this. See, will this work? Yes, this works. Look at the mechanics of this. Let's see, will this work? No. Let's see if this works. The oven is broken, guys. And I don't know how to fix it. Maybe this would work. This kinda works and I'm kinda being baked. I hope the thing doesn't bake me. It's late now, so thanks for watching. If you like this video, then please like and subscribe. And bye!